Julia cannot wait to get out of her apartment, go to college, and be a writer in New York City. When her perfect sister Olga dies in an accident, Julia's parents get even more controlling and her life starts spiraling badly. Julia has always struggled to fit into her family and has always clashed with her headstrong mother. This is a compelling novel that takes a look at family, mental illness, and learning to find a better way. Check out I Am Not Your Perfect Mexican Daughter by Erika Sanchez.